Hi friends, namaste. People say there are no jobs, but I say there are. Placement process at your colleges must have been completed or are in the process of the fag end. Many must have got it and many must not have got it. Somebody might be waiting for a good opportunity to come, and somebody must have taken out of a fear of failure and or because of fag salary. In both the cases, it's a crime. It's a crime because you are starting your career in the wrong way. You will end up in a soup later on. I, for one, is in the field of empowering students. My mission is empowering youth of India, especially giving on the skills of enhancing their employability and their view of becoming an entrepreneur. I aid them by giving the skills, by grooming them, and by taking to a process where they can have a beautiful platform of growth in a life. You have to do nothing. Just join a youth quake that's going to happen in the month of February in the city of Baroda. This quake shall be having a tremors. Tremors whereafter you will be changing a life, your imagination, your goal, and also an approach towards getting a job. A new philosophy, new approach to have a beautiful career. Those who are viewing this and are not interested may tell to your friends who are looking out for a good job. Those parents who are viewing this may tell to their friends, their sons and daughters of their neighbors or their friends, and join me in a mission of empowering youth. Join me to fulfill the dreams of our PM to scale India by 2022. You may talk to the guys, the phone number, the same guys or the executives who have got benefited through this process, and get yourself satisfied. Do refer the brochure on the content part of it. See you soon in the month of February. Thank you.